That was a tough game against the present champion. How do you see the match?
It was a difficult game for us. We were really nervous before this match, especially in the first period. But in second and third period, I think the best for us. Especially third period.
How did you prepare this match?
We saw the match against Germany, and of course we know about Finland team. But
tomorrow you will meet Germany. What do you have to improve to win this game?
I think for us it's very important not make mistakes like in this match.
All right, good luck for tomorrow, and thank you very much.
Thank you.